just really doing a great job while he's out here. So please welcome Vincent Johnson.
Thank you, Jack. One of my favorite early jazz composers from the 1920s is Mr. Rube Bloom, who's most famous for the series of tone poems that he published, mostly with Jack Mills. This particular one was his biggest hit of all of these pianistic tone poems, and it's called Soliloquy. It was used as a radio theme in the 30s and 40s, but here it is. Biggest hit from the 20s, this one would be his smallest hit, or not hit at all. But it's a really lovely piece that no one really seems to play. This is his Serenata from 1928.